They're all about chopping castration.
Hi.
Who's ready to spit right? Let's sort ourselves out first, right? Okay, happy medium. Let's come in a little bit closer, let's get close, right? Okay, so we've got a vest on, we've got airflow happening, right? Sorry if you're afraid of pits, I'm sorry about that. That means we're getting a fucking bop, right? Who's ready to bop their asses? Because I'm excited for this one, right? So if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Bradley Evans, Brad Evans for short. I am a big Little Mix fan, along with other artists, obviously. I'm a big music fan in general. But Little Mix is back. This is their first little comeback since Jesse's departure. And they've remade Confetti, the title track from their last album, with Miss Saweetie on it. Now, I'm loving a bit of Saweetie these days. She really does serve, right? She does enhance tracks, which is great. So yeah, this has been really hyped up over on Twitter. Like, I've seen all these radio shows tweeting about it, like Capital, Radio One, they're all tweeting about it, saying it's like insane and like we're not ready and this, that and the other. So my hopes are high for this one. So I'm very excited to see what they've changed. And then on top of that, we do have a female rapper, which is my favorite kind of rapper. Yeah. Overall, I'm just very excited, and I hope you guys are. Let's just get into it. We do have a music video. It's not out yet. I'm filming this just before the music video drops, so we're going to do the audio first, then we'll proceed to the music video. But yeah, let's just get into it. If you're excited to see my thoughts to the remake of Confetti and the music video, please do keep on watching. If you enjoy this video, please do like, comment, and subscribe. I would love to have you here. Turn on those post notifications so you know when I upload. It doesn't hurt anything, right? It doesn't cost anything. Just do it. It helps you, helps me. Also, yeah, do make sure you like it, because I've heard that liking videos and leaving a comment helps the algorithm. Just what I've heard. So even if you just want to comment something stupid, I'm absolutely down for that, right? Check me out on Instagram and Twitter. They'll be on the screen up there, as well as linked down below. And yeah, let's get into it, motherfucker. I will say, cover art, not my favourite. It's giving me very gangster vibes, and the song doesn't give gangster. Well, I mean, who knows, it's a remake, right? Let's go, it's explicit, we're getting some fucking some shit. Let's do it. I'm intrigued to see who's starting it. Perry's starting it, okay. We're getting harmonies too. Okay. I'm trying not to pause.
Literally 2 seconds later.
We've got I am gonna pause, I'm sorry about it. I do pause a lot, right? So if it's not your vibe, don't worry about it. We've got little bits of extra production, I'm hearing it. We've also got little extra bits of harmonies. So that's always a positive in my book, right? Always a plus. Hey! It's a fucking banger. That was still Jesse's voice, no? Was that not Jesse? Let me rewind. That ad-lib. That was Jesse's ad-lib. Okay, I'm shocked they haven't taken that out. But okay, gorgeous ad-lib. I'm hearing the extra production. The little bits of production that they've added in is making it spicy. Okay, because it's already a banger. I also will say, I kind of like that, because Perry said on a live over on Instagram that they wanted to release this as like a nice closing to the Confetti era. So whatever we get after this should be new shit, right? But I kind of like it because this was the one song on Confetti that Jesse wrote. Sorry to keep bringing Jesse up, but obviously I'm going to. It's the first thing since she departed. But I like it. This is what I'm saying, I'm liking it. From the sky drop like confetti. Hey! Okay, Saweetie. Right, I've got a runny nose, so I'm sorry about that first and foremost. But fuck me, she's here to give us it. That was a start. That was a start to a verse, right? We're talking about news, we're talking about fuckboys. Oh, I'm into it. And they've given her length. They are giving her a full ass feature. We love that. We love having the budget to really make the feature worth the time. You know what? I was like a little bit nervy coming into this. Just because obviously the original, it's already a banger. But they've done it. Okay, Perry! Guys, I am so happy with this. Right, they've enhanced it, which is what I was after, which was what I was hoping for. Thank fuck. Woof! Okay, I do just want to go quickly through Saweetie's lyrics for her rap, because what I was hearing was spice. Oh, yeah. Like Saweetie's Saweetie's got a chunk and a half. So my girl hit me up about a fuckboy dude. I said, hold on, what he said he did to you. Caught him sending dick pics and a couple of nudes. Oh, fuck that. Shit, we could chop it off and I'm a body this dude. Don't know about chopping, castration? Get a pedi in my tessie, yeah, that's plenty of space. Now e-girl on the block, they all copy and paste. Like that. Face on Halle, body on Chloe. We're talking about fucking Chloe and Halle, of which we should get a Little Mix and Chloe and Halle collab. Come on. It's what we deserve. You know what? Into it. Let's load up this music video. 5 minutes 58. Wait, what the fuck's happening? Okay, so 5:58. That's telling me that we're getting a bit of story here. Because the song's only 3 minutes. Oh, I'm ready. And guys, we know it's going to be a good one because it's come out the same day as the fucking song. I'm ready for this. Come on, please serve. Oof. Oh, they've called it a film. Was that a horror from Drag Race UK? Looked like it. And that's Tace. Wait, who's the blokes? They look insane. Jade in that dark long hair. Are you fucking joking me? Right, all right. They're not. They're blokes. They've dressed up as blokes. I did not see that coming. Because that was Jade, right? Or was that just a questionable looking man? That's Jade. So just Jade dressed up as men. They dressed up as men. Why? Why? Okay. Oh, they look good. It's fucking dance off energy. Oh my god, we're getting choreography. We're getting good choreo, okay. Got the pause. I'm so sorry I'm pausing so much. I am so sorry. But can we all take a second for how funny Perry looks as a bloke? I'm sorry. Jade is serving me recently. Like, her part in the Sweet Melody video, let's be honest, iconic. Okay? And that gave me the similar energy there. They're really serving. I'm really happy with this music video so far. This is budget. Leanne! Okay, here we go. Now we're getting story. I was going to say, because we've had a lot of the song so far, obviously other than Saweetie's part, we're at the kind of the bridge now. But we've got a lot of time left to fill, so here's the story.
The goal.
The gumption. The audacity.
Hold on a minute, girls.
Bimini is there. This is hilarious. They're acting like they've got willies. Okay, so my battery died. So I'm sorry if this looks a bit different, but it was good because I was getting overwhelmed, so it gave me a bit of breathing time. Let's carry on. Let's hopefully fucking finish this, okay? This is so weird.
Doing it for me.
Who, Lenny?
This is so fucking weird. Low-key, like, with that lyric in Saweetie's verse, where they're all about chopping his willy off and then she could body this dude or something, kind of makes sense with the music video and what they've done with it. There she is.
What he said he did to you?
Okay. I'm liking what they've done with Saweetie. Obviously, I would have loved if she was able to be at the same location, but I understand that with coronavirus, that isn't necessarily gonna be able to be the case, okay? But I am liking how they've incorporated her into it. Yeah, fun. At least she's made an appearance, right? Tits. Oh, transition. No, this choreography. This choreography, right. The choreography is next level. I might have to learn this. Comment down below if you want me to learn this choreography. Soon.
You shake it once, fine. What's shake that? It more than once, you're playing with it.
Shake it once, you're fine. Shake it more than once, you're playing with it. Like that, that was great, Perry. Thank you for that. Okay, it's a film. It was a film. Let's move back into the middle. Can we all agree that this was a serve? The music video, the song, absolute serve. Now, this is what you call a remake, a redo. A repurpose. I was wrong to ever fucking doubt them, were I? Was I? I'm not okay. Right, so I'm just gonna finish this before my camera dies again. Let me know your thoughts down below. This music video, everything, right? The choreography, everything. They looked insane. Saweetie, tits, everything. Saweetie's verse, everything. Tell me I'm wrong, okay? But anyway, this does bring us to the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy, like I said at the beginning, please do like, comment, and subscribe. I would love to have you here. Turn on those post notifications so you know when I upload. Like I said, it's free. Just fucking there. Check me out on Instagram and Twitter. The bell's going up there as well as down below. And yeah, I'll be back soon with another video. Until then, love you guys. Bye.